For more than a decade, the old Wright-Taylor building at 4th and Chestnut sat vacant. But by this time tomorrow night, it will be the new hot scene for live entertainment downtown. WLKY's Kimberly Easton took a tour of the music venue.
This place used to house administrative offices for a distillery, but now it's being transformed into a venue for live music.
It's great. We're excited to get open. We're excited to be part of development for South 4th Street.
I think it's a fantastic feeling to be able to do something in the space, to do something, bring the space to life.
Oh, yeah. Wet paint. Don't touch anything.
Construction workers pressed against the wall are working nonstop just to finish the new Mercury Ballroom.
Mercury has taken on this life of its own. Is it, you know, Mercury the god, Mercury Freddie Mercury, Mercury the element?
As artists finish their work, workers here set the stage, buff floors, and install chairs in the nick of time for showtime.
It will be ready. We have a great team. They're working hard. They're working, you know, all day, all night. Finishing touches, we can tweak things as we go, but the main things will definitely be in place for our show tomorrow.
The new Mercury Ballroom is located next to the Palace on South 4th Street. This two-level venue will have 38 plush box seats and three opera boxes with four seats, each with VIP service.
Calling this the Freddie Bar, that's just the name that's kind of stuck because of the Freddie Mercury painting.
It's a place expected to host top-ranked artists and so much more.
It's not only going to be a live venue for bands, comedians, it's also going to be available for corporate events, private receptions. So we want to make this really a multi-purpose live space.
Kimberly Easton, WLKY News.
The venue has the Mercury Ballroom booked for this week. The first show is tomorrow night with Corey Smith.